The words political prisoners and political asylee are the two labels I never imagined would apply to Hong Kong people. But I'm afraid this is the reality of Hong Kong today, a reality that the Chinese government and Hong Kong government both try to cover up.